Good morning, guys. Just come down to my conservatory. Opened the door, was going to go out, turned round and spotted a dead beetle of some sort on the floor there. So we can have a go with the microscope. So I'm going to connect it to my phone using Wi-Fi. But we get no audio, so I'll leave the camera on the floor so you might be able to hear me talking. So I'm just trying to see position. Yeah, that's where that is. So now we have to connect up to the Wi-Fi. Turn this on first. So hold that button in. Oh, we also need to take the lens cap cover off, or the dust cover. Show you. Oh, that's what we're looking at, although it's just gone into stretched mode. Right. So let's see if we can focus on him. Put that over there so I can see it. Right, we're now focused. Start recording. Oh, you're recording. I can't tell. No, we're not. Do that again. Nope, still not. Now we're recording. Okay, so now I can move this around. So if we can get a bit closer. Just that focus again. I haven't got this camera tripod thing set up quite right yet. I'm not happy with it. Need to do a bit more adjustment to it. Let's turn him over. I reckon he might be alive. Yep, he's alive, isn't he? Right, now I'm going to take the camera off the mount so we can go much closer. He's definitely alive. He's playing dead. But we can see movement now. Right, I'm just going to save the file we've got so far and start again just in case it fills up the memory on my phone. I'm just wondering if it's going to move off. I've got to say, I'm extremely uncomfortable kneeling on the floor here, trying to keep my hands still. Let's save that bit as well. I'm very uncomfortable.
put it back on the tripod. Right, that's a bit better. Now I can relax. Keeps looking like he is going to move off. Well, I think I've probably filmed enough there. And I've no doubt if I turn around, it'll disappear. He's moving again. Question is, do I let it go or do I check what it is first in case it's one that should be destroyed? Bit of a quandary, really. I'm going to collect him up and throw him out.
give him a chance to survive in the outside world. So, goodbye, little bug. We'll stop filming you on the Wi-Fi.
That will do.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like to subscribe over there.